We've now got $2 trillion deficits with no end in sight. We've got our debt to GDP going up. We've got open borders with 8 million people coming over. I don't know that the country, frankly, is prepared for 4 more years of that, because those things all pull very negatively. So I can't really project, what would happen.